Fire suppression activity typically is rough on a vehicle fire, but you still can make some good sound observations as to where did the fire start and how could it have started accidentally. By eliminating accidental causes, you lead yourself to a conclusion that perhaps it's an arson fire. Preserving the car as best as possible is vitally important. The scientific method is the crux of all fire investigation, and that method should be put into use as soon as the fire is suppressed.